do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Get the ladder.
Okay.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Bruce, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Bruce out.
Said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Spread out.
Hey.
Spread out. On me.
Hey.
Coming, get behind me.
Oh God! What is wrong with these people?
Detrás de vosotros, tenéis fáciles.
Sorry.
Help!
One down.
Ahí va eso! ¡Maldita mierda!
Ashley!
got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome.
I got something new for you. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. I still have some new items you might be interested in. Molding a weapon to suit your specific need. There you are, as you wished. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your... This kind of work is about finesse. Stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Well then, what can I do you for? Come back anytime. Why not treat yourself, mate? Hello, stranger.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Yeah. okay. I'm definitely gonna catch a cold.
Open it from the other side.
It's open.
I owe you one. Back.
Got it.
With me.
Hang on.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. quickly.
Good.
Well, look at you, mate. I've got something new for you, mate. That cash in your pocket or your life? Deal well struck. Anything else I can help you with? Still have some new items you might be interested in. rubies or rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. A choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger. A well-tuned... Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Try that on for size. Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon. Will that be all, then? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
Go.
Thank you. Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.